Why won't you tell me where he is now, this Joseph of yours?
It is far, Papa. Terribly far. He is in a settlement in Siberia.
Siberia? And he asks you to leave your father and mother and join him in that frozen wasteland and marry him there?
No, Papa. He did not ask me to go. I want to go. I don't want him to be alone. I want to help him in his work.
What?
Papa, how can I hope to make you understand why I do what I do? Why I must travel to a distant land, far from the home I love? Once I was happily content to be as I was, where I was, close to the people who are close to me, here in the home I love. Who could see that a man would come who would change the shape of my dreams? Helpless now I stand with him, watching older dreams grow dim. Oh, what a melancholy choice this is, wanting home, wanting him, closing my heart to every hope but his, leaving the home I love. There where my heart has settled long ago, I must go, I must go. Who could imagine I'd be wandering so far from the home I love? Yet